never changing sides, right? So if I really want to change sides, I have two options. I can, on the way back, do it this way, right? That's really the same. Is that what you guys did?
Yeah.
Right? Or you, you know, you switch to do the same drill on this one. So you did both sides?
Yeah, we went down on one side and back again.
What was the outside of that? Okay, good. So are you relatively comfortable with this? This is steel step and step out, right? Steel step and step out. Next is steel step and split. So, same beginning, right? I'm going to hit this knee into this column. I'm going to spin. Notice that when I spin, see how I am? A little back. So I'm going to step out. So then, this will automatically change. But you see how I am when I spin? I have to commit myself. The spin doesn't commit me. I don't want to be, the biggest mistake people make is they do this and here, and they're too committed. You understand what I'm saying? I want to do this where I'm not really that committed. If I have to, I can take that way. That's better. So, steel step, spin, step out. Steel step, spin, step out. So this you go up and back and it's going to keep switching anyway. That makes sense.